bitch, I'm leaning back in my skull cap. Picture me rolling inside a jet black spaceship, sitting high like a white bitch's nose over Beverly Hills, caught by the wolf rapids. You smell that slum, arrogant, arrogance in the air again, I'm carrying a drum. Waking up the dead like, hello Mr. Jackson. Zippers in the red jacket, who's bad, who's the black gun? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? Tell security we stepping up in this motherfucker strapped and he ain't about to check none, it's done. All hail to the crew, Lord. I'm hotter than the blue steel of a blue sword, swinging through clowns like butter. You talking dudes, you gon' need another room for.
What up, YouTube? This your boy Down Low back for another reply. But before then, let's talk about something that's going on in the music industry, man. So TDE came out and said, pretty much out of frustration of people wanting them to drop this Ab Soul project, man, that they're going to give the fans the option of when the Ab Soul album is going to drop. And which the dates that they give you is June 3rd, 10th, 17th, and 24th. Now, given all of the fans are going to say June 3rd, but this is a damn great idea and a great problem to have as well, because one, it keeps people in the loop of when the album is going to drop so they can go ahead and get that shit. And when you have a bunch of people demanding you release your project, that's better than no one giving a fuck. But anyway, on to today's reply. Today's reply is to that Master P, Bond Money. And this is a track off of the Ice Cream Man 2 project that he got coming up. And you know, to go back down memory lane, man, back in the 90s, that Ice Cream Man was the shit. But as I've grown up, my taste for music has gotten more polished. I studied the game a lot better. I can look back and see that Master P, Silk the Shocker, C Murder, pretty much all of No Limit were pretty damn terrible, man. But back then, they were making good songs though. Right now, not so much. Like this song, Bond Money. Did Master P really just jack Migos for the Versace flow? Migos, a band of rappers that can't fucking rap. And this is an upgrade for Master P, that he can actually be able to do that shit. This song is absolute fucking garbage, man, and a waste of fucking time. Like, I understand that Master P got this No Limit money still, don't get it twisted, but yet his time was in the fucking 90s. It's been past time for him to just not do that shit. If he wants to still be participant in hip-hop, then he needs to be putting on the new young talent and becoming the CEO and shit. I mean, these older rappers that have made a ton of money, that's still sitting on a ton of money, which, given there's not a lot of them out there, but Master P is one of them. These types of dudes need to let this shit go. I can understand if you're like the Locks and you ain't really make a ton of fucking money while you was doing your thing, and you still have your fan base, you can still kick out your music just straight up independent. But not Master P. Master P has no fucking excuse for still putting out music. But anyway, on to today's article from downloadpads.com. And today's article is about Boring Is Good. You gotta understand this shit, man. Like, too many rappers want to come into rap thinking that shit is just gonna be moving, shit is going to be so fun, and one day they're just gonna blow up and things are gonna be very interesting. It's not how it works if you're going to be a success. See, as I said on numerous occasions, man, it's gonna take you at least 10 years to begin to build up some shit, man. And in order for that shit to happen, you have to do something fucking right for a long period of time. This means you're pretty much going to be doing the same fucking thing for a long damn time, and that shit just sounds boring as fuck, don't it? Like, everything that is positive in this world is fucking boring as hell. Like how Chris Rock said in a comedy special, any positive relationship you ever will be in is the most boring fucking thing that you've ever lived. Like, it's the crazy negative relationships that are exciting. You never know what STD you gonna get next. Like, that's the exciting shit. Just like with the rap game, man, you never know what kind of money you gonna blow next. But constant slow progression, man, is always the best means to seeing success in this game. Even if it's fucking boring, you better endure that shit.